Justin, it's been a busy but a good few weeks at the club. What's the mood like around the training ground?
That's a really good mood at the moment. I think players are focused, enjoying training, enjoying the matches. I think everyone connected to the football club is in a really good place at the moment, and that's showing in, like I say, performances and the mood around the training ground, the stadium at the minute.
And on Saturday, we look forward to Barnet coming to the Brewer Group Stadium. That's the side who will come to the fixture 5 unbeaten.
Yeah, I think, you know, our fixtures have been difficult. Certainly, the times that we're playing, certain teams that are coming into form. I think, you know, Barnet took the time to click into gear under John Steele, but certainly shown that. And another difficult game, but yeah, like I say, I think we've got to look at ourselves at the moment. We're in very good form. We're playing extremely well. Certainly, the whole round game, you know, even Saturday at Halifax, as good as we've been with the ball, I think we had near enough 70% possession of the ball. So I think we're playing well, but we have to be mindful of the opponent who are in good form, but expect a really good game.
You've named an unchanged starting 11 for six consecutive games. I suppose the good performances make it easy for you.
Well, in that sense, yes. I think the players are putting in incredibly good, consistent performances, which makes it, you know, easier. But you know, I've always said that the squad we have here is makes it a very difficult one to continue to leave certain players out. And you've always got the opportunity to freshen things up, which, you know, is always in my mind. But you know, I'm mindful of those players that are in the groove at the minute, as I would say, wouldn't want to come out, wouldn't want to surrender their spot in the team, because I think one thing we know is if you come out, you might not get back in. So I have to be mindful of that, but obviously on the flip side, I have to make sure I keep things fresh and that, you know, whoever does play is ready to step on and step in and perform to a very, very high level.
I know the squad's been unchanged, but we do have a few players who've been out injured. When they do come back, it will be more of a selection headache for you as it was at the start of the season, wasn't it?
Well, it's difficult enough as it is, but you know, as we see, James Brophy joined in full training today. Samling done part of that. George Edicobi's progressing every day. You know, we've had Dale Gorman away, and he's gone and got minutes under his belt, so he'll come back into the squad on Saturday. So there's extremely strong competition for every place, and that's what I want. And I mean, obviously, it's difficult. But you know what I can tell you is that even the players that are not playing are desperate for this team to do well, and you know, it's a real good feel factor about it. The group is so together, and the ones out of the team are spurring the other ones on, and that's so good to see.
We've been strong on the road, but it'll be nice to be back home, won't it?
Yeah, I mean, you know, our last home performance was a really good one. You know, we had to be patient right to the end. But I thought it was a very, very efficient performance with some really good football played. We've had some really good performances at home of late, and we look to continue that against Barnet. You know, we have to know that we're going to have to earn that right. They come in there, they'll feel confident, and rightly so, 5 consecutive victories. But we have to, you know, we have to be mindful, but respective, but certainly confident in what we're doing.